I didn't have an interpreter while in a public elementary school. However, while at a deaf school, I had complete access via sign language. When I made it to college, the college provided interpreters for me, but I had a revolving door of different interpreters and no consistency. I wish I'd have had a consistent interpreter for the duration of my college experience. Instead, I had a constant flux. I very much enjoyed makeup class, though. I attended George Brown College, which is well known and well attended by the deaf community for having sign language interpreter services. For my initial courses, I had booked the interpreters through the college, and then on either my first 2 or 3 days of class, the interpreters failed to show. I had to grin and bear it until the interpreters eventually made it to the course and stayed. I had requested a consistent interpreter from the interpreter services office, but was told that interpreters have their own schedule, so it wasn't possible. I would have preferred a consistent interpreter because they could have seen me from the level 1 makeup classes up until the level 4. So they'd be familiar with the vocabulary, the shapes and colors of the makeup, and so on. With a different interpreter every time, each one would ask me what the sign for a specialized word was, and I didn't have the patience for that. Also, sometimes I didn't understand the interpreters. They themselves did not have a clue about makeup, but they would continue interpreting nonetheless. That's when I would have to ask the teacher for clarification, and I worked it out.